Thanks so much, Gabe. First game of the postseason, you guys get it done here at home. 50 shots on goal. What was the key to getting this one here in the first game?
I mean, we just had to feed off of this energy that's in here. I mean, I don't know. I think they're saying 7,700, but it feels like it's sold out. You guys are amazing, and we just want to come out with energy and establish home ice right off the get-go.
For you personally, the Gordie Howe hat trick, you get a goal, assist, a fight, and it really seemed like in that first period after you and Shen went at it, the guys were fired up. Do you think that was a turning point there in the first period for you guys?
No, I don't think it was a turning point, but I think our team was able to feed off of that, and obviously Shen's a physical player, and he tries to run Miko. I got to defend my line mates and my teammates, so I'm glad Kale got a power play goal there in the first, and we were able to kind of play off of that a little bit, and I'm happy we got the win.
Nathan MacKinnon back in the lineup after, you know, missing the last couple of games. Three-point night for him. Just what did he bring being back in the lineup here for game one of postseason?
I mean, that's Nate. You guys know him well enough at this point. He's dynamic every time he's on the ice. He's a threat every time he's on the ice. He's got the puck, so would expect nothing less from Nate.
Awesome, Gabe. Appreciate it. Congrats on the win. Go celebrate with the guys.
Thanks, guys. See you Wednesday.